People ask me, after law school, getting married, starting a new career with multiple business interests, why do you still want to fight? Well, maybe it's the competition. Maybe it's that primal feeling I get entering the ring, knowing I'm not guaranteed to step out. Maybe it's just an outlet from violence. Or maybe it's just because I fucking love this shit.
Come on, action!